Hello, I'm Andrew, the department head and professor in the Department of Electronic and Computer Engineering at the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology. Just look around, from LED lighting and displays, touch screens, your smartphone, drones, and humanoid robots, to AI, self-driving cars, the cloud, and the internet, and wireless communication networks. Behind our modern society are all innovations by electronic and computer engineers. HKUST now offers electronic engineering and microelectronics and integrated circuit MEIC programs to equip students with the latest electronic technologies. At our department, students will learn from wireless communications, data sciences, robotics, biomedical engineering, photonics, to microelectronics and integrated circuit design. Do you know how image and motion sensors capture light and movements and convert those data into binary ones and zeros such that computers can understand them? All our students are equipped with strong programming skills to control the electronics. We combine both hardware and software into our learning. To learn more, be sure to check out our electronic engineering program. If you are interested in microelectronics and integrated circuits, be sure to check out our new MEIC program. In MEIC, students will gain hands-on experience on chip design and nanofabrication processes. MEIC offers students to engage in project-based learning on chip design and testing and internship positions in the microelectronics industry. At HKUST, we have one of the best nanofabrication facilities for students to work on their MEIC projects. You will find plenty of resources to enrich your studies in electronic engineering. The HKUST Electronic Engineering is ranked number 1 in Hong Kong and number 6 in Asia. Come join us at HKUST to ride the latest electronic technology wave together. To find out more, visit our department's website or social media.